clinging to the wall! You gotta knock it down!
This is the last.
You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
What? My face is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah, on my jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
Well, it's not just dirt.
It's not dirt. Is that pure spark? Fine slag? Give it here.
dwarves survived because of you.
I am not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could. The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
The ground looks weak down here, Father. That gear looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there. Ground from up there?
Ooh.
Amir, is this it? We're here?
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.
Amir, what do you think it means? Seeing more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms, and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit. Even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Amir. Back to Thor and Odin stories? Where were we? What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Well, admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best. But not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affection. So he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkather the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant. Stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back, then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Whoa. Ah, Hrungnir the Brawler, stone giant.
Aye, mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
Whatever you need. That ought to hurt him. I'll heat up the forge. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it? I'll take him. Want something in particular? Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you. Glad to take that off your hands and wash it. I'm here for you. Till we meet again! If it isn't my two favorite customers, and Mimir.
Sindri!
What's that smell? Oh, hello, Atreus.
Hey, Asen.
Just checking in on me?
So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Where they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is just... disconcerting enough.
Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
That's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
Bet we could swing across that, cliff thing.
Gantry.
Thanks.
Quite right.
It's got to be the right spot.
Experimented.
Break through the ground here, if you found a high enough place to drop from. The dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Couldn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye. Impressive.
should help.
So meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds. But do not be troubled by them, brother.
No? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Nice. The air smells a lot cleaner. It's because we shut down the rig. Look, the fish are coming back.
Oh, so they are.
What is this?
A Loonbocker. I captured it many years ago.
Broden?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
Father, look, we can chisel through this door.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Nice.
Thank you.
How can I help?
Good fit.
Wear it with pride. That might be my best piece yet today. Whatever you need, I'll create. May it strike true. Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should... ...let yourself get knocked around more.
Very well.